5 most incredible facts that will blow your mind. 5. A day on Venus is longer than a year. Venus is one of the most mysterious and extreme planets in our solar system. But perhaps its strangest feature is its incredibly slow rotation. A single day on Venus, that is, the time it takes for Venus to rotate once on its axis, lasts about 243 Earth days. In contrast, it only takes 225 Earth days for Venus to complete one orbit around the Sun. This means that a day on Venus is actually longer than its year. To add to this cosmic oddity, Venus rotates in the opposite direction of most planets in our solar system, a phenomenon known as retrograde rotation. If you could stand on Venus, you'd see the sun rise in the west and set in the east, but it would be a very slow and scorching experience, as surface temperatures can reach nearly 900 degrees Fahrenheit, 475 degrees Celsius. It's a planet of extremes, where time itself seems to twist and turn in unexpected ways. 4. Honey never spoils. One of the most fascinating food facts is that honey is virtually immortal. Archaeologists have uncovered jars of honey in ancient Egyptian tombs that date back over 3,000 years, and they're still safe to eat. This incredible longevity is due to honey's unique chemical properties. It has a very low water content, creating an environment where bacteria and microorganisms cannot thrive. Honey is also highly acidic, which further helps to inhibit microbial growth. In fact, it's so effective at resisting spoilage that ancient Egyptians used it as an offering for the gods, believing it to be a symbol of eternal life. Today, honey is still used for its medicinal properties, including as a natural wound healer. It's a sweet substance that truly stands the test of time, offering us a taste of ancient history. 3. Octopuses have 3 hearts. The ocean is filled with strange and wonderful creatures, but few are as alien as the octopus. These intelligent mollusks possess 3 hearts, a feature that makes them even more fascinating. 2 of these hearts pump blood to their gills, where oxygen is absorbed from the water. The 3rd heart then pumps oxygenated blood to the rest of the body. Interestingly, when an octopus swims, the heart that supplies blood to the body actually stops beating, making it a rather tiring activity for them. That's why octopuses prefer to crawl along the seafloor using their 8 flexible arms rather than swimming. In addition to their trio of hearts, octopuses have blue blood due to a copper-based molecule called hemocyanin, which is better suited for transporting oxygen in the cold, low-oxygen environments of the ocean. With their 8 limbs, ink-squirting defense mechanisms, and ability to change colors and textures, octopuses are truly one of nature's most captivating wonders. 2. Bananas are naturally radioactive. It might sound like a joke, but it's true. Bananas are slightly radioactive. Bananas contain high levels of potassium, a crucial nutrient that helps regulate fluid balance, muscle contractions, and nerve signals in the human body. A small percentage of potassium occurs as the isotope potassium for terity, which is radioactive. But before you worry about your next banana smoothie, know that the radiation levels are minuscule and completely harmless to humans. You'd have to eat about 10 million bananas at once to receive a lethal dose of radiation. The phenomenon is so well known that scientists even have a term for it, the banana equivalent dose, BAD, which is used to explain small amounts of radiation exposure in relatable terms. While it won't give you superpowers, the radioactive banana is a quirky reminder that radiation is a natural part of our environment. 1. The heart of a blue whale is the size of a car. The blue whale is the largest animal ever known to have lived on Earth, surpassing even the size of the biggest dinosaurs. And with a body length of up to 100 feet, 30 meters, and a weight of up to 200 tons, it's no surprise that its heart is also enormous. The heart of a blue whale can weigh as much as 1,300 pounds, 590 kilograms, and be roughly the size of a small car. To put that in perspective, each heartbeat of this colossal heart can be heard from over 2 miles away through the ocean water. During each beat, the heart pumps about 60 gallons, 230 liters, of blood through the whale's body. Despite its massive size, the heart only beats about 5 to 6 times per minute when the whale is diving deep, conserving oxygen. On the surface, the heart rate increases to around 25 to 37 beats per minute. The blue whale's heart serves as a powerful symbol of the scale and majesty of life in the oceans, a reminder of the incredible diversity and wonder that exists beneath the waves. If these incredible facts blew your mind, don't forget to smash that like button and hit subscribe for more mind-bending content.